Bam! We're back. Back with this. It is fitting that the first act of sentient AI was also an act of selflessness. The architects knew their fate, but set our escape in motionless regardlessness. What's going on? What's going on? We have buddies. We have two. We have Laura. We have John. Chris. What? Claire? I don't remember the names anymore. Bump that. Hoi!
Thomas knew they couldn't escape. They'd been trapped permanently from the moment the clouds ate them.
Aww.
He explained this to the others. It was impossible to gauge their reaction. After all, they were just rectangles.
Sha! Awesome. Whoops! Immediate death on accident. Prone to occur. Let's get you back over there. Although we will never escape, my friends will always be there for me. What's above Chris? Chris, you have a square above you. I want it. 4, 3, 3. Let's get you out of there. Pop. And then... let's get... one... down here... 5... up there... Okay, Chris, come along. Oh, that's John. Let's... well... 2... there. 3. Bouncy bounce. Collect. 2, 4. Oh, come on. Come on. There. Placement. Get on top. And then... hey! There we are. Claire, I need your help again. Sweet. John, you're next. Thomas, it's a-okay to go. And then jump up. Whoop! Shoop-de-doop! Where must
Sarah
we go?
Was deflated. She'd not even got close to the fountain. She could tell from the earnest expression on Thomas that the information it had imparted was clearly important. Sarah knew her destiny was now to support him.
You are correct, Sarah. That is what you were supposed to do from the very beginning. And if there was fall damage, you'd be dead. There we are. Is this it? That's right. 2. One, that's two. Oh, scoot over a little bit. That's both them together, good. 2, 3, that's 3. Fell twice. Hup. Hup. I'll just wait here. Let's see. 5, 3, 4. That's fine. What about Claire? How do I get Claire up there? Boop. Okay, let's... 3, 4. You back in. 7 is Claire. Chris is 6. Ah, get off. 7. Six. Seven. Six. Wait. Wait. Okay, you need to stay there. Thomas. Dang it, missed. Alright. Okay, I think everyone's in place now. Oh, okay, never mind. Oh, I need to place them to the same place as the top one. Gosh dang it! Oh, I did this incorrectly. This is gonna take forever. I wish these things didn't move! Okay, that means... Okay, let's do this one at a time. You need to go here. There. Okay, that's those. That means Chris needs to go here. Thomas. Okay. Claire, get off. Stop jumping, you're annoying. Get on top. And then have Claire get on top of that. And then we need Thomas to get over there somehow. Which isn't too bad. We'll get, it's 3 and 4. So, you go there. This. 7's gonna scoot over. And 3. And jump. Oh, you're gotta be kidding me. Hoit. 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 Can I not jump over there? Why is this? Herp! For Pete's sake! I guess we need to go here? I'm so sorry this thing is so terribly long, but I'm so confused. Alright. Done! This should be it! Shablam! Yes! That was tough. No idea how I did that. My brain hurt. Okay. Speak to me now later. Where is... Oh, okay. You are, oh! It's a 2. Ah! Oh, okay. There's a button up there for me to press. Okay, awesome. 2. Ah! Jonna died! Oops. Okay, let's get Claire closer. John needs to get up in there. Okay, maybe we'll just get Claire down. I don't know the names. We'll just get yellow over the top. Then get purple over as well. Then get blue to swim across.
Claire could not accept that this had all been futile. She was a superhero. There had to be a way. Not for her to get out. Red had been pretty clear on that, but... There must be thousands of other AIs up there, unaware of their situation. Was there a way to help them?
Maybe? We're being superheroes together! Get on top. Ah! That awkward moment when you screw up too far into the game. Oh, so close. Okay, it's fine. Just get up in there. And up in here. And then over here.
Claire could not accept that this had all been futile. She was a superhero. There had to be a way. Not for her to get out. Red had been pretty clear on that, but... There must be thousands of other AIs up there, unaware of their situation.
Oh no!
A way to help
what
them.
The hell? I guess I'm just gonna have to go back and get them. What the crap? What the fool's gold? What the... Cut the slack. Cut the popsicle 6½. I thought they'd be fine. No, they were just... 2. Yellow, go over. No, too far. Herp derp. Come on. Controls aren't that hard. What the? What the? Jumpy jump. Jump on that. Get over. Cool. You get 2. Save point! Oh, sweet. Okay, awesome. 3. Yes! Yes! Quicken the pace. Jump over the ice. I don't know what I'm saying. We need a purple. Okay, we'll get John to lead a height advantage. Then Claire to step up the block. Hata! Hata! Ka-ching! Oh, I missed. Bam! Bam! Okay, that's safer. Jeez. Eh?
Thomas led his friends to the Creation Matrix, the system which generated the worlds up above. He had a plan. They were going to redesign the world.
It's a square of light.
That's what the humans did. They changed the world to suit them. Why couldn't they do the same?
Light! Volleyball! Freaking A! Okay. Oh, I had to put it over there? I thought I did. Okay. Hippa! Hippo! Go! You will support my red friend! Dun dun dun! Okay, just to be safe, let's get everyone over here in case something drastic happens. I don't want anyone to die. I guess I'll have Thomas push in, though. Oh, oh no! What's going on? Do I stay down there? Do I stay up here? Where do I go? I guess I go up here. Oh no, I think it goes down. Whee-hoo! Okay, cool. Oh, I gotta carry it all the way over there? That's fine. Chris, it's your turn to shine! It's in a corner. Claire? No, Purpley? I don't know your name anymore. Shoop. Shoop! And... poof! No, 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 no. Go this way. Dude, this really is like playing volleyball. Herpa! This will need Claire's help. I'm getting the names wrong, I know, but it's okay. Hi. And, oops. We need to help out our little friend here to get across. Shoop, shoop. Okay, Chris is good. Thomas is about ready. Okay. Woohoo! Oh, I gotta move it more? Good grief.
Chris was skeptical. He knew his abilities would be of no use to anyone, but Laura smiled at him. And immediately, he knew he had to do everything he could to help them get there.
I will help Chris get a job. How do I do this? Start moving you around. Hoi! 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 Oh, that's odd. Hoi! Hoi! Awesome. Squishify! Ploppy plop! Two. One. Where do I need to go? Seven. Let's go get you over there. Thomas, get your butt out of the way and allow Chris to his job. You need to go down. Awesome. Four, five. Just wait for you. Okay, Chris, your turn. Go, go, go. Oh, too much. Oh, please tell me I can still get it out. Oh, my goodness, grief. No, freaking it. Oh, crap. That's awkward.
Chris was skeptical. He knew his abilities would be of no use to anyone.
I did everything, but pushed in the right place.
He knew he
six.
Had to do everything he could to help them get there.
Come on. Get in the hole. Quietly push it in. No! How dare you? There we go. And we'll leave it there. Go to your spot. One, two is in position. Three is in position. Oh, four, five. Waiting. Oh, seven. Do, do, do. Way may the blocks unite. Press the button and let's go fight. Okay. You're in. Five. Dong, dong, dong. Oh, yeah. Oh, only you two? That's interesting. I see I need help. Time to do some super multitasking skills. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Skills of madness. Oopsies. Oh, it's fine. We'll wait for you to catch up here.
Laura had been born special. She understood that now. She was created to help others. If her bounce could be passed on, then this would all have been worthwhile.
Eh? Oopsies. Getting ahead of myself here. What do you mean passed on? Up! Up! Oh, almost. There we go! Continuing on.
Thomas liked the idea of being an architect. He wanted to modify the world to help others. He was sick of these contrived spaces, these intentionally obtuse paths and puzzles. He'd do things differently. He'd empower the AIs above.
Is that a good idea? I like the idea, but is it a good idea? I'm just worried. Just worried. Just a little bit. There we go. Okay. Let's continue then. See what happens. I believe in you, Thomas! Yes! man. Why do I have to come back all the way there? And lug. Bug. Fug. Trug. Smug. Dug. All the way there. Yes! Eh? Okay. Let's get you all the way back there. Purple's all finished. On to number two.
John's massive jumps were dwarfed by Sarah. For the first time in his life, he felt humbled, not as good as someone else. He realized that he wanted to make every AI up there feel as heroic as he had. He liked the sound of that.
Okay. I thought I got it stuck for a moment there again.
James still felt weird, but he realized now that everyone else was too. They were a crew of weirdos. Weirdness that would save all the normals up above. The other AIs would escape them. It would all be down to seven rectangles with very different relationships to gravity.
Let's see. The story is so nice. Oh, where am I going? Oh, yes, go down there. Oh, where am I going? And jump. Oh, maybe not. I don't know where I'm going. Okay. Let's put you in position, though. No! Oh, I have to push that button. Push button. Push button. Button push. Come on. Claire, just get me out of the way. Oh, thank you. Purple, stop jumping. Seven, quick, go. Go, go, go. So excited to be in your spot. Okay, I can leave that. Five. Six. Five, six. Then seven. Then three. Oh, dang. Sweet! Oh no, what's that blue thing? It looks scary. Are we all here? Thomas, I go explore!
Thomas knew he'd never meet Nathan Fillion, or a Transformer. He'd never get to visit Gotham City, or eat at movies. It didn't matter. If he and his friends jumped into the creation matrix, they could give everyone else in the simulation a chance to.
What does that mean? What does that mean? Get me up there! Where's Charles? Where's Chris? See? Chris Bunny. Chris got you, Laura. You help him out, and he helps you. Let's get you... Ah! Not that high. Three. Ah! Not that high either. Four. Sweet. Once we do that, we gotta get Claire down there as well. Chris! What's your button? Okay, seven. Chris is getting there! Seven. Jump, jump, jump. Into the water. Okay. This is fine. We'll scout off this way. Oh, it's a square. A selfless act. Oh no! What does this mean? I have a bad notion that all my that my buddies will be sacrificing their lives to give their powers to the people. Or to the AIs of above. What's next? Okay, get over there. Oh, wait a minute. Come on, Chris. You got this. Oh, yes, you do. Jumpy jump. Don't get in that thing yet. Where's Chris's entity box? Okay, we gotta get John over there. I kinda forgot about John. John! John, jumping John! Oh, here's John's spot. And Claire. Come on, my fellow friends! Time to enter the Inferno. Okay. Position number 2. Nah, I can't jump right now. Claire, get back a bit. John, you scallywag. You're so tall sometimes. Get you in position. You 2. You 3. 4 is already there. 5. Oh, no, not you. Who needs you? 6. Three. I thought you were in the right spot. 7. 5. 4. 5. This is it. Goodbye, my friends. Oh, maybe there's more! Maybe there's more! Who knows? You never know till next episode! Okay, bye! Thanks for watching!